We begin tonight with breaking news from Killeen, where a 14-year-old boy is accused of making a terroristic threat. The school district says the Ellison High School freshman told fellow students this afternoon that he made a hit list and had an attack planned for Monday. On-campus officers arrested the teen and removed him from the school. The school district says it will make sure the teen is prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.